Icy snow, minus -3. Got the Fiat, got the lorry in. Got the BMW in, we're here for the day. They're nice and dirty for us. Red 7 doing its magic. Let me know if you use Red 7 on your wheels. One car nearly done. Nice and frozen here now. Just what we wanted.
Oh, look at that Red 7 working, it's magic. The van bleeding, the lorry should I say.
Oh, look at that. This is what happens when you use Red 7. Brings all the iron out from the motorways. Look at that. This is crazy how much is on this. So yeah, nearly one car down, 5 to go, minus 3. So mission of the day, we've got all the cars to do. We've got one of the outsides done already. BMW, nice and shiny, got its colour back. Now the lorry. You seen it when it was dirty? Jeez! It needs drying now. And the outside of the lorry is pretty much done. Nice and shiny. Woo. Blue skies, -3. We're still here. Gotta be. So I can make these videos for you lot. This one's next now. The Fiat's been pre-washed. Just needs a contact wash. Yeah, the graveyard. Ooh. Very slippy. a workhorse. Whoa. Luckily we've got nice hot water supplied by the fellas. Well, I wouldn't advise doing this job in this weather if you have cold water. Right, so we've got the van nice and shiny. Lorry, sorry, I keep on calling it a van. Jeez. Fiat's done. Fiat is shining. The BMW's done as well. Three down, three to go.